Why did you keep looking at Tom?
I'm not. What?
Yeah, he was.
Derek?
Keep looking.
He's gay, I think, probably gay.
How do you know?
He's either gay or married, because all the good ones are by my age.
Yeah.
He can't be straight and single, because then I'd stand a chance.
Chance what?
Doesn't matter. He's gay.
I'll ask him if he's gay.
No, don't ask.
Why not?
Because then he'd know that I want to know.
Well, I'll ask him and I won't tell you what he says.
No, that would be stupid, Derek. I want to know. I just don't want him to know that I want to know. See? I mean, we could ask him what his favourite films are and TV programmes and stuff, and then come over and tell me, and then I'll know if he's gay. But don't do it subtle.
Ask him his favourite film,
yeah,
and
TV programs.
And then if he's gay or
but
not.
But be subtle, just bring it up. That phone call. What phone call? Can't remember. I had to see you, Molly. Can't remember a phone call. I must have been pissed. You never come to passing out.
Well, it was difficult with your dad.
Does he hate me?
God, he loves you, Molly.
As a baby, as big a pain in the arse as the rest of us six.
Yeah, carrying on a fine family tradition.
We all look out for each other here, Mum.
I had to see you, Molly. I had to touch you.
Don't set me off, Mum. You know what I'm like.
Do you have to go?
Shelley, darling. Nice tan. Willy Wonka's downstairs. I think he's looking for you. Oh, don't worry, Shell. I'm only serious.
Isn't she brilliant?
Yeah. Should we go back in?
Looking forward to the mud packs, guys. I'll need more than that for your skin, Shelley. Anyone got a time machine?
Can we go back in the room? We don't want you seeing Paul, do we?
All right, Becky, don't have a period.
I'm getting married!
So why'd you choose me then?
Just thought we'd have the best time. Can I have some water, please?
What's wrong with your milk?
Tastes a bit lumpy.
Well, get used to it, because my priorities have changed since the split.
Yeah?
Yeah. From now on, I'll be living my life my way. 12-hour days at the office and dick on tap. I might even call Ross Linden later, see if he's available.
Mel can't stand him.
Yeah. Can you imagine her face?
Yeah. She'd be like a...
Don't kowtow. I can't stand the bitch, but she's done a lot for you.
Sorry.
Yeah. Well...
If he's received government directives to pursue a policy of discharge...
We need to get into that viewing room. Listen in on their meetings.
That would certainly be a help.
Me and Sue went looking again last night.
Yeah, it's a broom cupboard next to the assessment room. We're sure of it.
It's always locked and you never see any of the cleaners using it.
We heard a noise coming out of it.
Yeah, sort of humming.
Or a whirring. Well, ever so faint it was.
Could be the Hoover.
Inside the cupboard? Hardly.
It weren't that loud.
I'll try and stop shivering. Don't want to make the picture wobbly.
Oh, God, I'm so sorry. Do you want another coat? Or a hat? Or you could get in my bed, I could finish you off there. Oh, God, I didn't mean that. Not that I'm against that sort of thing. I mean, if we end up, if I'm the one, then we'll probably be doing stuff like that all the time. You to me and me to you and... I mean, not all the time. We'll probably stop sometimes just for a sandwich or a drink. But not necessarily. I mean, why stop when you're having fun?
Don't listen to Lady Muck's poisonous rubbish about this baby's paternality, right? This baby's got a birthright. And anyone who says not or sticks their nose in this baby's business will get a nasty shock. Because this baby's mother's got a right sharp knife that will cut anyone's nose clean off.
Oh, please, less of your cold comfort farm. Just force your fat feet into your Wellingtons and go and fetch Frankie. Cup of tea whilst you wait.
Shouldn't somebody else go?
She'll be fine.
She's very pregnant and it's slippery.
She might take offence about being talked about as if she weren't here.
He said loads. He said Glee, Audrey Hepburn. He's got class.
I'm sorry, Derek. Listen, I'm not gay. And I am single.
No,
so.
Right, okay.
See?
No, we was talking and I said that you were probably gay because all the good ones are, and then he wanted to know, and then I said, well, why don't you ask what your favourite TV programmes are?
No, you told me that, that's why I said
that. Right, it's just that now it seems like you're making out as if I'm coming on to you, and I'm not.
No, I'm definitely not, and I was doing it as a joke, because he said, I can tell if someone's gay from a list of films, so I said gay films, because I thought it would be funny, because this is why I'm single, by the way, in case you're...
Okay, well, forget it.
Okay, yeah.
All right.
Is he gay or not? He said he wasn't. Where's she gone?
That was embarrassing. Thanks, Derek. It's not Derek's fault, really. It's my fault. It's my temper. I've got a temper, as you saw. I got it all wrong. Totally got that wrong. Completely missed.